and it's a good point. So this is a song. This song is kind of obviously for Martin, but also for Steph. The title of the song is The Old Chap. It's from my native county of Lancashire. It's a song by the Oldham Tinkers. It's got a chorus. There's an old chap lives down a Wister Street in a cosy cottage greenhouse, and on a Sunday morning when it's fine, I often go and visit him to have a smoke and chat, because he is a dear old friend of mine. And when it's getting dinner time and dinner's ready then, I think it must be time for me to go. Well, he goes and hangs me hat up just behind the old front door, and then to my surprise I hear him say, this is the chorus. Hey, I'm always glad to see a mon like thee. There is a welcome lad, as welcome as can be. Fetch thee cheer up to table, stop as long as thou art able, for I'm always glad to see a mon like thee. One day when I was sat wi' him, there came a loud rat-tat. There came a loud rat-tat on Jack's front door. He hurried o'er to open it, and there to his surprise, an hungry tattered beggar stood outside. It was Steph. He asked Jack for a crust of bread. Jack looked him through and through. He said, you've touched me heart, lad, come inside. And he went and put his cap up right behind the kitchen door, and to the tramp's surprise he heard Jack say, hey, I'm always glad to see a man like thee. That's as welcome, lad, as welcome as can be. Watch thee cheer up to table, stop as long as thou art able, for I'm always glad to see a man like thee. When Jackie had lived long enough, time came for him to die, so he climbed upon the tram for one last ride. He paid up to the terminus and got off at the sheds, with sorrow and a glistening in his eye. He held his cap in both his hands, he says, I've come at last. St. Peter said, aye, lad, I see it's thee. And he went and nailed his cap up right behind the pearly gates. And then to Jack's surprise, St. Peter said, guess what? He am always glad to see a man like thee. That's as welcome, lad, as welcome as can be. Fetch thee cheer up to table, stop as long as thou art able, for I'm always glad to see a man like thee.